My role is to support developers and lenders in the development, construction and operation of renewable energy projects.
Helping our clients in the low and net zero carbon industrial clusters get the planning consents they need to implement their projects.
Helping to make sure there's enough capacity to connect low carbon technologies.
To help electricity network operators achieve their energy system transformation goals.
I focus on decarbonised hydrogen as a potential alternative fuel for both our industry and for society.
Helping to reduce the environmental impact of traditional power generation.
In my role, I provide technical advice for renewable energy projects,
such as carbon capture and storage, island cycle, and energy from waste-based power plants,
which is helping decarbonise UK industry and energy sectors.
I focus on the safe and timely delivery of energy transition projects
and help clients achieve their net zero targets.
To assist clients in whole energy system planning and local energy strategies and to complete techno-economic modelling.
Providing quality management assurance across our client supply chain.
Advice and designs to enable our clients to become energy efficient organisations.